This is a story about a town the Romans called the Glorious Mother of Cities. No, not that one. This is the town of Sirmium, the birthplace of at least 10 Roman emperors. One of those emperors was a man named Maximian, and we're on the trail of his lost palace.